Hello everybody, it's Andrew Gamer. Today I'm continuing on with Oxenfree. Hoping to try and see if we can get this finished out. So right now we... No... Yep, not wrong. I was hoping entering into the bomb shelter would be okay, but apparently not. Congrats. Yeah, change that. We're gonna get out of this. Yep. Oh, up there. Nay. This whole game's convoluted. Okay. Let's do the same. Hug everyone first. Exactly the same as we did in the last episode. Just accept the hug. Just do it. Enter. Yay, happy picture. Chatting happy people. 6 a.m. Let's go. Okay, do the bed first. Yeah. Yep. Can't really do anything with it. Blast door. That's fine, the frequency. Nope. Yep. I'm not gonna leave you. Mavis. Yeah. Nope. Sure. I'm trying. Calm down, Jonas. Okay, how far do I have to go? Come back. Oh, great. Oh, I think that was the wrong thing to do. Oh, shoot. Well, that was a mistake. But they did say let Jonas deal with his mom, so. Yeah. Yep. Fine. Sorry, no. Gonna do this. Rip a hole in fabric. It's a can once I find the right. Whoop. Oh, give her a sec. Is anyone here? It's a sub. No way. Yep. No. Are you? There you go. Ha How did I do? Because I'm feeling this at the end. Okay. Time to tell her everything that I said before. Let Jones talk about him out. Time loops. Well, maybe not. Hello. Walking through the dimensions. Guessing that's supposed to be Michael. Yep. Blah, blah, blah. Do it. I'll do that. Sure. Yay. Yep. Yep, let's do it. This year. Hey. I think anyone would. Of course, I care. Not again. And starts all over again. So I saved everyone, but I did not get to save Michael, because supposedly there's a way you can do it that if you make him stay with Clarissa, and I guess also stay home and be together with her, that he comes back alive. But apparently I missed that one. But Clarissa came back, which is a positive, because I've seen previous people where they lose Clarissa or lose Ren. Can I speed through this? I don't want to click it because, okay, so that's one with just the three of them. I think that's at the start of the ferry. Yeah. Top one where I've been with Michael. Well, this was actually really good. I really enjoyed this. I was happy when I saw it get ported over, and I really wanted to play it. That's the beach. No one of these are based on all my choices or just choices that have happened in the past. There's them looking in the mirror with the alien or the ghost in behind them. Room 8. Wonder which one, which group were the ones that ported it over. Let's start with the soccer ball that's rolling back. QA testers. Yeah, that's them with Ren and Nora saying that they're now a couple. Not enough activity, and it goes locked. So don't worry about it dropping off then. Powered by Unity. Or just passing through. Yay, and there they all are. Happy friends. Loadings. And there we go. Continue timeline. Back. Achievements. Oh, nope. Wait, back. Let's see all the achievements. Yeah, let me connect. Are you? Nope. Okay. So let's continue timeline. Okay, so now it's just gonna start over again. Okay. Pause. Okay, I'm gonna leave this episode here. And Let me know if someone else was able to get the ending with Michael Adden and what I missed out. But come next Friday, probably the start of November, once this comes out, there will be a new game I'll be playing. As always, Sandra Gamer, Layer Days, and happy gaming!